and welcome back to Fieldless Pleasures. Today we are making a pear quinoa salad bowl. But don't worry, just because it's a salad does not mean it won't fill you up. We're making a protein-packed salad with layers of flavors you're gonna love. Let's cook.
The first step is to make the quinoa. So in a pot, bring 1 cup of quinoa and 2 cups of water to a boil. Add 4 fresh basil leaves, 2 teaspoons of garlic powder, and salt to taste. Once boiling, turn the fire all the way down to low, cover, and cook until all the water has been absorbed. While the quinoa cooks, let's get started on our salad. In a large salad bowl, add your spinach, arugula, tomato, beets, chickpeas, pear, any type of pear, a little squeeze of lemon juice, and of course, feta cheese. For a fresh salad dressing, we're going to use balsamic vinegar and a few sprays of olive oil and salt. By the time you're done with your salad, your quinoa should be nice, fluffy, and ready to go. And it's really that easy. Simply plate your salad, quinoa, and top with a little more feta cheese if you're like me, and enjoy.
And there you go, guys. I really hope you enjoyed that recipe. It's very easy to make and it's perfect for a hot summer day. Coming up next week, we're taking on double chocolate brownie, but the twist, mine are actually good for you. I'll see you next Friday on Guiltless Pleasures. Ciao.